Hey everyone, what's going on? It's Sly Gittens here with Tech Simplified, and today we're diving into one of the hottest topics in the tech community. Is the AZ-104 or the Azure Cloud Administrator certification actually worth it? Whether you're just starting out or looking to advance your career in the cloud computing, you have come to the right place. The tech industry is evolving rapidly, and with the Microsoft Azure leading the charge in the cloud services domain, understanding its intricacies has never been more crucial. The AZ-104 certification is designed for those looking to prove their expertise in managing, implementing Microsoft Azure solutions. But the real question is, does it hold the value you're looking for? First up, let's break down what the AZ certification entails. It's a certification tailored for Azure administrators, focusing on managing cloud services that span security, networking, and cloud computing capabilities. But it's not just about passing an exam. It's about gaining a solid foundation in Azure services, understanding how to manage them efficiently, and staying up to date with the latest cloud computing technologies. Now, let's talk about benefits. Earning the AZ-104 can open doors for your new career opportunities, higher salaries, and the chance to be at the forefront of cloud innovation. It's recognized globally and demonstrates your commitment to professional growth. Plus, it keeps you competitive in the field that's becoming more cloud-centric by the day. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows. Before you jump in, consider the time, effort, and resources required to prepare for the exam. It's rigorous, I can tell you. I got a lot of certifications from Microsoft, and not everyone passes on the first attempt. I didn't. You'll need to invest in study materials. Good thing you got me. I got you covered. Perhaps even a course, and dedicate a significant amount of time to studying. So is it worth it? Let's talk about ROI, return on investment. Investing in your education always has its perks, but with the AZ-104, the return is tangible. It increases salaries, more job opportunities, and the ability to work on cutting-edge projects from anywhere. However, the true value comes from how you leverage this certification. And I said that slowly because most people don't realize it's how you leverage it, you can realize the benefit from it. In conclusion, the Azure Cloud Administrator AZ-104 certification is a valuable asset for anyone looking to solidify their career in cloud computing. But remember, it's just not about getting certified. It's about what you do with that knowledge that truly matters. Stay curious, keep learning, and use this certification as a stepping stone to greater achievements in the tech world. That's all for today's deep dive, folks. And if you're considering the AZ-104 certification, I say go for it. But remember to weigh out the pros and cons based on your career goals. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips, and drop your thoughts and comments below. My name is Sly Gittens, and until next time, I'm out. Peace.